God.
Rising cost of a pandemic, taking a devastating toll. Morgan Chesky, ABC News, Cushing, Oklahoma.
We could be just 48 hours away from history unfolding in space. SpaceX making the final preparations tonight in Florida for the first launch of American astronauts to U.S. soil in nearly a decade.
On the pad at the Kennedy Space Center, America's next generation of spaceflight. A Crew Dragon space capsule sitting on top of the SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket. After catching rides on Russian rockets for 9 years, American astronauts are about to lift off from American soil on an American rocket. But for the first time in history, it's up to a private group to carry two veteran NASA astronauts to the space station. SpaceX has been flying a cargo version of the rocket to the space station for years, but this is the first time it will carry humans.
You're funny.